Everybody, sorry I'm a little bit late. I was getting ready and knocked some stuff over and had to clean it up because it was a pain in the ass. Anyway, I'm sorry I'm late, but I'm here. And welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays, where we have been playing Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness. I hope you all have been having a great week so far. And if you haven't been, I hope it's at least salvageable. Trying to think, do I have any announcements? I mean, I guess it's still new enough that I should probably keep saying it at the start of every stream. I have a new schedule. It is listed on my it is pinned on my in my Discord. My new schedule is Mondays, Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, starting at approximately 7-ish PM. Sorry, I have a big ass thumbprint in the middle of my lenses. I wonder how it got there. It's like I touch my glasses. Anyway, but yeah, new-ish schedule, tomorrow is Wednesday. We'll be doing the I'll be doing the Crossing the Streams thing with Yvonne B and Melador219 and Blue Game Plus. There's a tabletop game that Melador wants to try on Tabletop Simulator. So we're gonna try that first, and then we might play that the whole time, or we might swap over to Pico Park or something like that at some point later in the thing. So yeah, we'll be doing that tomorrow. I don't know why I'm telling you that now instead of at the end of the stream. Trying to think, what else? Do I have any other announcements? Oh, as always, if you go to my Linktree, which is linktr.ee/KrimzonKnight. KNIGHT. That is once again K-R-I. Oh my god. Cut, rewind, try again. KrimzonKnight. Or if you're used to it, like if you're used to British English, it's Z-O-N. Anyway. Not that. I'm just gonna shut up. Anyway, if you go there, you'll find links to my socials and YouTube and stuff like that. You'll also find a link to my Patreon where you can support me directly. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into this before I dig myself even more of a grave and or take up any more of y'all's valuable time. All right, we were at the monstrum crime scene. Okay. Now then, trying to remember where we were. All right, so wrong button. I want that button. All right, so we came up here. Let's do a little bit of backtracking. Once again, if the game is looking a bit different from previous streams, that is because I am still fiddling with the graphics options, hoping to find ones that will work the best for this game. We came in one of these doors. Was it this one? No, that kind of looks like the front door. That's a wardrobe. Was it over here? No. It must have been this one. That's not. Anyway, we came in a door, we came in here. And after catching Bouchard snooping around, he told us some valuable information about Eckhart and the Monstrum, as I recall. And then we came up here to do some stuff. Hold on, why aren't you... There we go.
My strength is increasing.
Okay. Hi, Lara. That was uncomfortable for you to arc your back like that. She's looking dead into the camera like, I know you are looking at my ass. I know. I just know. Like, the level of sarcasm that comes from that deadpan face. I mean, I swear to God. Hold on. Does that do it too if I do this? No. What about if I change off? I'm just fucking around right now. What if I change off of the shotgun? Actually, did I even have the shotgun? I didn't. How did I have the shotgun? Yeah, so if I have a weapon drawn. It's fucking hilarious. Oh my God, I need to clip that. Hold on. Where's the clip button? There it is. Hopefully that's in the right spot. At the very least, I hope I have enough of a idea. All right. Okay, so let's do some puzzle shit. Be a little bit more careful there, Lara. Just a bit more. Also, let me swap back to the pistol because I think that's the one I have the most ammo for. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Okay. Way. Being careful because I don't want to die. Okay. Now, let's go get that medical pack that I opened up. It was over here. Right. Now, where's that clock base? There it is. All right. All right. Now, it showed 3 o'clock when it opened this. So let's do that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
There we go. Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay. Hold on a second. Is that... That looks almost like the design of the almost like the design of the Excalibur sword from Tomb Raider Legends, which is the next game we're playing, I think.
Tres pariapti conjuncti cum justitiae igne mala kingunt.
Kingunt.
The sleeper. Cubiculum Nephili. It says here, the sleeper, or Cubiculum Nephili, a stone cask, reputed to contain the last remains of the extinct Nephilim race, buried somewhere in Turkey.
Empty? No, that might just be a mask or something. Hard to tell.
The Periapt shards.
Periapt.
Here's something about the Periapt shards. They were said to be three weapons of light. Three crystalline shards shaped like spearheads. No one knows how they worked.
Now, I believe... Yep. I got... Apparently four of these shards after that confrontation with Curtis at the museum. So I wonder if from the design of them, they probably are supposed to be those, the Periapt shards. Okay, so there's code, key code there. A very transparent television. Okay, so that was the... Oh. Vasily Fulfax. To Mademoiselle Cavier, please refer to website shadowhistories.pr to access restricted information. Type code 31597. I wonder if he would use the same thing here. 31597. Oh-ho. That's an engraving, all right. Probably. Yep, last Obscura engraving. Fifth and last engraving with a hidden map of the vault's location. All right, I think that's everything down here, so let's go upstairs. Not that way. I'm pretty sure that's the front door. Yeah, this is the door we came in. Oh, look. Bouchard's gone. What a snake. He took my handcuffs. Oh, that's okay. I'm rich. I can get more. And by me, I mean her. Thank you.
going on around here?
Let's see if he's got keys to...
He does. He has keys. Do I get the gun that he had on him? But yeah, he... Someone killed... Someone or something killed him while I was doing my puzzle solving. And they decided to... Face me, to not face me.
I wonder if that key will fit here.
All right, let's go ahead and save. Wrong button. I don't have to do all of that all again in case something goes wrong. The only reason I'm worried about something going wrong is because... Oh, hi.
Did you get me the Strahov code?
I told you, I am a professional, but I want the exclusive story. Events in Paris and whatever happens here.
Done.
This passcode will get you into the warehouse area. It's only a low-level pass, but at least you'll be inside the complex.
I can take it from there. Have you tried this code yourself?
Me? No, the place gives me the creeps. Workers have gone missing and all kinds of spooky stuff.
What goes on in there?
God knows. I'd give my innards to find out, but it's way too gothic for me. If you uncover anything, give me first shot at it, huh?
Sure thing.
I also got this. It could come in handy. The Strahov is one weird place.
A handy machine pistol. Gas punch reloader.
No invasion force should be without one.
How much?
Have you seen what these can do?
How much?
800 euros.
Okay, let's talk in the car.
The Strahov isn't far.
Okay, and let's save. Oh, wrong button. Okay. I have. He bought. He sold me the gun. But no ammo for it. Fair. Didn't want me to shoot him. Fair enough. Okay. Wrong button. Wow. Come on. Was almost bad.
I don't want to draw too much attention to myself.
Oh. Girl?
Przeciwnik spozorowany.
Bruh, get off the... Lara! Lara! Girl, I swear to Christ. There you go. Girl, fucking run, dumbass! Why are you walking like you're in the fucking park? Let's go! Did I save? Please tell me I saved. I did. Okay. Okay. So, even though I had my controller had a whole week of charging, it still is being a bitch. I am aware. Does indeed make some sense. I don't even know what I just said, so I probably should stop trying to say it. Lower! Lara. Lara. Hi. This game is a pain in my ass. I did not say you could stop running, Lara. Lara, please. I think I need to save as soon as I get up on the crate. Come on, give me control. Control, control, I must have control.
Attention to myself.
Let's try something. Turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. Bruh. He can't see me. Now let's save so I don't have to do all that again. We can breathe. Ah, I see a flashlight. Ah, there's the third. Why are you backing up, girl? I swear to Christ. Okay, fine. Okay. I'll take it. It could have been a lot worse. Come on. Sorry, I'm bitching at my phone as always. All right. Anything else in here? I don't think so. Okay. Broken ladder. Aha. Okay. Okay, I see what I need, what it wants me to do. Lady. Up. Turn, up, turn, walk, unwalk, step back. Okay. There we go. Sorry, I'm looking to make sure there's no shinies to pick up anywhere. Yeah, I did that because I wanted to see if the ladder ended or not. Lara, get off the ladder. Thing up here. Loot. No loot. Okay. Alright, well, I climbed up there for nothing, but, you know, it be that way. Swear to Christ. Okay, let's try this again. Bruh. I want you on the crate. Thank you. That. There you go. That works. Close enough. I should have saved right here is what I should have done. Oh, damn it. Lara, climb the ladder. Was this? Mag Vega, hey, look at that. Put that away, my dear. I see. It wants me to... Lara. Come on. Come on, my girl. Let's go. I mean, that's one way to get rid of a turret. Hold on. Okay. Let's save and drop to the menu real quick. There's a pulsing audio glitch that I'm hearing that I think I need to restart the game for. So give me... is now booting back up. Be popping up. There we go. No. Burn. Wrong button. Oh God, Lara. Bell. Lara. Come on. Mara. The ladder right in front of you, my girl. Let's go. Bruh. Ah, there we go. Just had to trick the game a little bit to remind it that there was a ladder there. Forward. She really doesn't want to do this. She's just like, nah, not today. I don't feel like it. Okay, so let's... Okay, so there's an electrified something or other over there. See what the notebook says. Gain access to the biodome. Interesting. Okay. Oh, puppers. I'm gonna have to kill more dogs. The people who designed this game really hated dogs, I swear to Christ. Range, short range, medium range, excuse me, long range. Let's go with this. Put it away. Ah, laser mine. Great. He's just sleeping.
I can climb up on that.
Yes, you can. There was only one. There should be another, from what I recall. Lara. Lara. Am I not? Okay, fine. I missed that theme. I wondered what that noise was, but I got nothing. Okay. Lara, stop being a pain.
My strength is increasing.
There we go. Okay, so now I did that. Oh, right. Matt, good to see you. Dang it, I have to do all that again. It's okay. How are you doing, Matt? How's your day been? All right. Nope, do not want to touch that at all. Yup. Yup, you also came just in time to watch her murder some puppers. Because...
I can climb up on that.
Yes, you can, Lara. Because the makers of these games hate dogs. Like, she genuinely kills more dogs in the classic Tomb Raider games than almost anything else in her than she and almost anything else she kills in the game series. Like, for real. It's not good. Like, it really makes me think that the people, the game devs, did not like dogs. Let's see if I can be not a dumbass. Relatively impossible to ask, but, you know, we can try. Damn it, Lara. Swear to Christ, my girl. No. Up and over, up and over, up and over. Okay. Now. This. Grab and pull. I forgot about the steam again. All right. Come on. Give me the journal update. There we go. Okay. Now, in theory, I can do this without having to move the other two boxes. And so I'm going to try to do that just for the sake of speed. Lara drop, Lara drop, Lara drop, Lara drop! Bumper. Okay, fine. Alright. Up, grab, pull, grab and pull again, just in case, and again, there we go. That's probably as far as I'll be able to get it, but now we walk, come on, there you go, and just
my strength is increasing.
Yay, strength has increased. And now, instead of me being a stupid asshole and standing up on top of that crate and getting killed by the steam again, we're saving the game. Can't believe the steam killed me three times.
I can climb up on that.
Yeah, well, first let's handle the whole steam thing. Uh-oh. And the game just crashed. One moment while I deal with this. BRB. I did a quick cursory look to make sure that there wasn't anything wrong with the settings in the game preventing it from playing properly. There didn't appear to be, so we should be good to go, just again. So we'll see if something happens. Come on. We'll see if something happens again. All right, let us grab these. Please, please, Lara. Grab the crates. And pull. Thank you, my dear. Okay, so where do I want to put the... Where do I want to put these? Ah, right there, I think. Yeah. Seems as likely a spot as any. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Bruh. Turn. Grab. Push. So how you been, Matt? Did I ask that? I don't remember. Steam is turned off. Save.
breath.
There's the other pumper. I knew there were two. I hate that the devs make me do this. A lot of very shiny fucking, you know, buzzsaws. Oh, come on. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Go ahead and save, because it's been a minute.
In.
Found him skulking around in the loading bay. Must have got a passcode.
How's the door on your way up, Crimson?
I have records on you, Eckhart. You can't hurt me.
If only
bitch, watch him.
Time for us to read them together. But it's too late now. There are things to be done.
Just a second. Okay. So. Bruh. And the game just crashed, I think. Yep, it did. Oh, I saved in the vent. I did save in the vent. That's good. Alright, gotta mess with the settings real quick. Welcome to Trial and Error, the video game. Yeah, thought not. Okay. All right. That's okay. Undo the things that I just did. And the video is back. Okay, good. Yeah, case there was any doubt that there was, we're not gonna watch. We're gonna, I'm gonna try to skip that again. In case there was any doubt that there, that this game is not from this from this era. Hold on, let's swap to that. Yep. Thank you. Okay. Not that. That. Done. Pick up this guy's card. Yeah, I see a bunch of yeah. Come on, girl. Oh, God, why was that so hard? Yeah, hi. I mean, you could just open the door and come get me, but you won't, will you? Lol. Alright. Laura. One. Gassy drinks. Lol. Anything in the lockers? No. Okay. I did check both of these, I believe. Alright, and now let's just... Nope, not there. Okay, there was, however... Come on, Lara. There you go.
I wonder what needs that kind of security to keep it in. Wouldn't you know it? My route goes through that biodome. It's a long way round. Unless I can shut the power off to that section. That's it.
Better get moving whilst the grid's down.
Well, well, okay, let's save. Wipe the card again. Lord of Christ, Lara, go around the geometry. Poor Ludic. Ludic. Poor Ludic. Can I have the gun, please? All right, let's save.
Thank you.
The bioresearch facility. And that's actually a good place to call to not call it, but to take a break, like a proper break, rather than the game crashed and Jamie needs to figure it out. But yeah, I'm gonna get up, stretch a little bit. I've not been sitting quite properly or comfortably here a second ago, here for the last bit. English is a thing. So I'm gonna go get up, stretch, go to the bathroom, etc. And I recommend that you guys do as well. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere unless, you know, it's take care of yourself. All right, I'm back. Sorry that took a bit longer than I thought it might. Sorry if that felt like it took longer, I guess is what I'm trying to say. But all right. Allons-y. Back when I first played this game on PlayStation 2, when I first got it, I got stuck in this section, this level, I mean. I got so stuck here. It was not, there was no joke. Hello, my friend.
Don't breathe, and definitely don't move.
You are in big trouble, whoever you are. Intruders don't last long in Strahov.
Just answer my questions. Fine. First question, who are you? Second question, what are you and your buddies up to in here?
You really don't know what the Cabal is. We are the beginning of a new order of life on Earth.
Well, I've never heard of you.
Ignorant mortal. The Cabal! We control.
It's always good when people you refer to as an ignorant mortal.
We are going to be immortal. And you are going to be dead, intruder.
Immortal? That is impressive. How are you going to manage that?
Meister Eckhart is about to return the Nephilim race to glory. For our part in that triumph, he will grant us immortality.
If I had a coconut for every time some lunatic said something like that.
Your pathetic ignorance blinds you.
If I had a coconut for every time somebody said something like that.
Here in Strahov.
And that is?
The only true remaining Nephilim. The cubiculum Nephili, the sleeper. That's right. The last of the extinct race here in the Strahov.
Surely the Nephilim are just a myth.
You see, ignorance. With vital essences extracted from this precious specimen, Meister Eckhart can breed the next generation of pure Nephilim. No more abomination to run amok like Boaz's proto-Nephilim. She deserved to pay for her stupidity.
Yes, highly inconvenient having abominations running around loose, isn't it?
You have no idea what you are mocking.
I mean, I think she does. Oof, gone. Alright. This looks interactable. Hey, look, it's interactable. 1270 round clips. Okay, so I still have a decent amount of Viper SMG ammo. 30 round clips, 11 of them. That's a decent bit of mag ammo. 30 round clips. That's 70 shots. Scorpion's pretty decent as well. The rig. 9-shot magazine. 91. Yeah, I think I'm still gonna just use the rig for a bit. Alright, put that away. Although, that said, they do have different ranges on them. Ow. And the rig is only close range, so... Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I'm sure that's normal. You know what? I think I'm gonna need something with a bit more range and a bit more hit than that pistol. Buddy, where you at? There you are. I need something more than just that, than that weapon. Try the rig, because these ones keep trying to get close range, so... Ow. Okay, let's also... wrong thing. I want this. Let's go ahead and use that. How about you lock onto what's attacking you, girl? Come on. Oh, wrong thing. Let's do it. Fucking die! Oh. Okay. That probably could have been cleaner. Yeah, they're tanky as hell. It's like they've probably been experimented on the whole Nephilim thing. I love that she's now got the Vega stuck in her hand because of the fact that I swapped while she was using it. There we go. One of the things this game takes into account, though, is range. Bullet fall off varies from gun to gun. So, like, this is a long-range weapon, which is why I used it on that thing in the disc, that first thing, as is this one. This is a more medium-range weapon, and I didn't want to use this one because I don't have that much ammo for it. I only have 4 clips of 30 rounds, so I'm kind of hoarding that. This one, however, I accidentally used an exploit that got me almost 100 clips of ammo for it. So I have ammo for days for this gun. The downside is that it is a very short range weapon, and so it only really does the most damage when it's like right on top of them. And it's also the physics in this game are janky as fuck, so basically you kind of have to be kind of standing still and shooting at them and hope that they're not moving because they can dodge those bullets really well, essentially. Anyway. Okay. So they may oh hi, there's another one. So yes, there's some that may be tanky. I mean, yes, they may be tanky, but there's also the fact that this game just sucks. This is what I want. Lara, it helps if you're locking onto the thing instead of just shooting into the air. Okay, that one's dead. That one's stuck. So... oh, ow. There we go. Alright, health. Let's do a 40. So yeah, there's a bunch of them. There's a bunch of it where it's like, yes, they're tanky, but there's also like you can see if you look very carefully. God damn it! How many of these are there? If you look very carefully, you can see that not every bullet is hitting. Fuck me. Took out half my health in like a single hit. Goddamn. You know, it's not fair for the tanks to also be DPS-y. Just saying. Okay. Nope. Help. doesn't discriminate. Lara, do what I'm telling you to do, girl. Alright, so there's nothing over here. Here? Nope. Okay. Right over here. Oh, yes. Hey, Rose! Welcome, welcome! Oh, thank you for the 16 months! You really are bored and have nothing better to do with your money, do you? Thank you very much, Rose. I greatly appreciate it. I greatly appreciate you, and yeah. I hope you've been doing well. I know we haven't really had much time to chat and hang out and shit, but I hope you've been doing all right. Can you have a ship now? I'll think about it. Life has been super buys. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I'm glad you've been hanging in there. Hopefully the busyness hasn't been too like overwhelming or anything like that. What was that? Back up, back up, back up. Ooh. Clip. Anything else down here? I do see something sparkly. Not overwhelming yet. Fair. Fair. Yeah. Geometry! Curses. Okay, hold on. So, right, let's save because I think it's been a minute. I don't remember when I last saved. Oh, I think I see what I need to do. Hold on. Ah. Rose or Matt or whoever else is in this chat, have any of you guys, have any of you guys, let's get that. Eat a couple chocolate bars. All right. Have any of you all, what was I going to ask? Did any of you all grow up playing Sonic the Hedgehog on Sega? Like the OG 2D side scrollers back in the 18-bit, 32-bit or whatever it was, 16, 32, 49, I think this may primarily be a question for Matt, because I think Rose, you may be younger than us in that regard. Let's go ahead and save so I don't have to do any of that again. No, Lara. There you go. And then door. Did you drop anything for me? No, no, you did not drop anything for me. Okay. Right, let's save. Lara, please. Okay. This is what I want. Climb some vines.
It won't open.
How dare. Oh, Lara. Lara. Let's try this again, shall we? There we go. That, and I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. And I believe we need to go. Left, Lara. There you go. Oh. And we are officially past the part that got me stuck back when I first played this game on PlayStation 2 way back in the day. That is worth a celebratory drink of water. That vine climb was that last vine climb there was a major pain in my ass. If I remember correctly, I never did figure out the vine. I just instead actually let me just show you hold on. No, it's not up here. Please drop. Okay. You can, in theory, take a running jump from that platform over there where you begin the vine climb to this railing where I stand. And then if you grab it just right at the right time, you can grab it and vault over it. It's very difficult, very hard to time, and very hard, and you know, but I did that instead. I had to look it up online to figure out how to get past it. And they're like, if you're still stuck at the vines, regardless, despite this walkthrough, blah, 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 try this or something like that. And it was back in the day before YouTube was much of a big thing. So it's not like I had videos to show me or anything. I had to trust these old text walkthroughs. You know? Save. I think that was... That might not have been it, actually. I don't remember. I don't remember for sure. Rude? Poison Ivy, is that you? Pamela Isley. Pamela Isley. Pamela Isley. Oh, okay, hold on. So if I hold on, can I move this table out of the way? Lara? Can I move the table out of the way? Indeed I can. Okay. Alright. And over here. Sorry, I had to check. Alright. So that one that's crossed out on the bottom says it's that weird Y shape, the plus shape, and then the X shape. Y shape? In theory, it would be crossed out because they don't want it, which means in theory, it would be bad for them, but good for me. And, this one. Not the X, this one. And then pull the lever. Woo! I need that key card. Oh, no. This is where I got stuck. And it's because if I'm, yeah, no, this is where I got stuck. And if I remember correctly, it's because I tried to climb a vine wall. Hold on, let's see if I can see it. Lara. Come on. There's a vine wall somewhere that had me climbing to the top of the greenhouse. And, like, I glitched it a few times accidentally. I don't remember. I could be pulling this out of my ass. I don't remember. Oh, shoot. Hi, man. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. No. Stop. I'll take your pass. That hurt. That hurt me. Do that. Some chocolate. Alright, now save. I could be remembering wrong. I genuinely don't remember. It's been too long. If I see the part that clicks in my brain is where I was stuck, if it wasn't the place we already read, then I'll point it out. Missed, Lara. Probably should not be in there for very long. It's green. And that is how Lara Croft became Poison Ivy. Oh, come on. Lara, turn up the ladder. Hold on just a second. It's a short range gun. It just means that it doesn't do much damage at far, you know? All right. So basically, I just wasted a bunch of. Oh, God damn it. Nah, I'm just gonna reload. It would have taken much less to kill him up close and personal. That other guard. Hold on, I have to clip that because I need to see that. The button. There we go. Because I need to see that. I think that guard just randomly fell to his death. And I think the game just crashed. We might just see it again anyway. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. Na 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 na. Okay. Well, everybody watch that guard in the bottom left. Gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? Aw, no. He didn't do it this time. May still yet. Girl, I said, I've been saying pull up.
This ledge looks too far. I don't think I'll make it yet.
I don't think I'll make it yet. Which means I'll need to get probably a leg level up. Oop, wrong button. Hi. Ba na 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 na.
My strength has increased. Maybe now I can make it across that ledge.
Oh.
Yay. Oh, look at that. Didn't need to grab and pull up that time. Coming. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Me, shimmy, yummy, shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
There's chaos up there. Why has the power been cut off?
Is this your doing, Miller?
No. The power's down everywhere.
Just control things in the dome, then. Do it. It's everything locked down. You don't want anything getting loose.
It's under control, Master Eckhart.
We have a problem down in the sanatorium.
What problem, Boaz? Just have the guards deal with your inmates and pets.
I have a confession, Master Eckhart. I didn't destroy the proto-Nephilim.
The proto? You are kidding. Right, Boaz? I need to supervise this personally.
That experiment was to be eradicated. I expressly ordered it. It's far too dangerous to keep alive.
I couldn't. It's half Nephilim. That makes it impossible to kill without your buried shard.
You ignored my orders for the last time, Boaz. Mullah, I need the services of one of your little creations.
Ah, please, no! It wasn't my fault! I'm loyal!
Your own incompetence has sentenced you, Boaz.
Give me a chance! Not the pot!
I will be obeyed. Now sort this mess out.
Well, come on, Lara, and we'll get this.
thing over here. Nope, that away. Ah, there it is. I knew that guard had something. Here's a bug note in the walkthrough. So, if you don't know, I have a text walkthrough on hand just in case I get stuck, right? And I try to have it so that that as I'm doing things, I follow along so that if I do get stuck, I'm right there, you know? what it says is bug note. Twice while playing this level, I experienced a bug where the guard carrying the medium access pass would die without my doing anything. When this happened, I found the card on the ground below the walkway near the small lamp post. It was difficult to spot on the ground, but the hand icon indicated it was there. Another player recently wrote in about this. He spent a long time hunting for the card and finally found it on the high ledge shown in a screenshot that they have. So basically, there's a very good chance that guard may just end up dead randomly, whether I kill him or not, or whether Lara kills him or not. All right. So while it was a bug, it wasn't a fluke, if that makes sense. Ape? I was close. I was really close. Come on. Climb out.
It's jammed.
Drugs. Nothing. Lara. Not the one I wanted. So it's almost 10. Okay. So let's this. Wrong button again. That's okay. Ultimately it landed me in the right direction.
Made a mess of things, haven't you?
Who for? The stalker who stole my painting. What do you need with the painting?
Maybe I'll explain later, Ms. Croft. But for now, I need to go and turn the power back on.
Leaving me here?
You've caused enough problems over the last 2 days. Safer for everyone if you stay in one place for a while. You'll be okay in there.
And this?
My Periab shard. You
picked it up in the Louvre, yes. After you stole my painting.
All this can wait. I know where you'll be.
Take a breather from damaging things, why don't you?
Never. And now we get to play. Now we get to do the one thing that should never happen in a Tomb Raider game and play someone other than Lara Croft. But anyway. It is 10 o'clock, so I'm actually going to call, and that's a very perfect place to call it, honestly. Yeah. Thanks for popping in and hanging out and all that type of shit. I hope you all have had a great evening, and I hope you all have enjoyed this. Let me see. Let me close the game first. There are two things I need to check. Number one, I need to check to see how many viewers I have. Because if I have less than, I would say like 3 or 4, I will probably not do a raid. Let's take a look. Let's take a look. I currently have 2 according to Twitch. I might do one anyway. Because Yvonne is still going. Oh, wait. She looks like she's about to raid somebody. Hold on. Ha 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 ha! Anyway. Okay, so, yeah, I need to finish off my stream. I have two viewers. It's fine. We're not going to raid anybody. Insert Spider-Man meme here. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for popping by. Thanks for. Excuse me. Brain. I hope you all have had a good evening. Tomorrow we'll be crossing the streams with Yvonne B and Melador219, who have been in the chat. So make sure to check them out. They are listed up here, right about there. Sorry, I'm looking for my notes to see if I have anything I specifically need to mention. So I believe I said it at the start of the stream, but I will be tomorrow we'll be crossing the streams with Yvonne B and Melador219. It will be at the usual time, which is my new usual time, essentially 7. We'll be playing some kind of something on Tabletop Simulator, and then possibly switching to Pico Park or something else like that. That will be tomorrow night. If you want to watch this stream or any of my other streams, you should check out my YouTube, which is linked in the Linktree below, Linktree/KrimzonKnight. And also in the Linktree, you'll find links to my socials, my Discord, my Patreon, etc. As well as even more recommendations in addition to these wonderful people that are listed up here. Actually, if you are watching this on YouTube, thank you very much. Please like and subscribe, and you know all that algorithm stuff. Feel free to check out my other playlists that I have listed on YouTube, because I put most, if not all, of my streams up on YouTube a week after they air, after I stream them. Basically, if you're watching this on YouTube right now, yes, I'm talking to you in the future, you will probably be watching this sometime after the psychic powers activate 22nd, sometime after the 22nd. Whereas I streamed this on the 15th, I'm talking into the future. I'm a powerful individual. Anyway, do I have anything else to say other than being stupid? Not really, honestly. 90% of what I say is stupid anyway, so, you know, it'd be that way. Anyway, YouTube. If you're watching this, check out my other, there will be, throughout the whole course of this VOD, there will be playlists popping and recommendations popping up in the cards of the YouTube video, and there will be recommendations at the end of the video as well, either during the song, jump to like some time in the middle of that if you want some recommendations. So please do that or not, it's up to you. Regardless of that, I need to call it, because obviously you can tell I'm getting tired. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.